You guys know how much I love my coffee, and right now I'm just loving this new espresso machine I have. All you need to do is just put your coffee pot in, and we've got some water back here. You can put milk in your cup and you know, have it cappuccino style, but right now I'm just gonna have it espresso style. So I'm gonna carefully put that pot in, and then it is 7:17 a.m. So good morning, you guys. It's your girl Sharon Strong. It's been a while since we've spoken, so I thought today I'll take you guys through my entire day. I woke up early this morning, so I thought I'll hit the gym as well early. I just plan to do some kind of accessory work, basically exercises that I really don't get time to do on my normal routine days, or you know, just extra stuff. So I was probably gonna do some lower body, a little bit of arms, just my lacking areas, whatever I get a chance to. So I'll see you guys in the gym. And as you saw, all I had was that cup of coffee, and I had a really huge dinner last night, so I'm pretty still full from that. I don't really feel like I, you know, need anything more right now. Before the gym, I have enough energy, so that's what I'm headed to the gym with, and I'll catch you guys there.
When you get older, plainer, saner, will you remember all the danger we came from? Burning like embers, falling tender, longing for the days of no surrender years ago. When will you know?
specialize. She knows exactly how to tantalize. She's out to get you, danger by design. Cold-blooded vixen, she don't compromise. She's something mystical and colorized. So far from typical, but take my advice. Before you play with fire, do think twice. And if you get burned, don't be surprised.
Lifted, drifting higher than the ceiling. Ooh, baby, it's the ultimate feeling. You got me lifted, feeling so gifted. Sugar, how you get so fly?
Sugar, how you get so fly? Ooh, sugar, how you get so fly? Yeah, sugar, sugar, how you get so fly? Before you play with fire, do think twice. And if you get burned, well, baby, don't you be surprised.
Lifted, drifting higher than the ceiling. Oh, baby, it's the ultimate feeling. You got me lifted, feeling so gifted. Sugar, how you get so fly?
Oh,
got home from the gym and I thought about walking home from the gym, but in this climate in Dubai, it's not appropriate. So yeah, well, I'm home now, and generally for breakfast I would have my protein shake with like some yogurt and berries or something, but right now I'm really famished, so I am going to make myself some protein pancakes, which I love too. And yeah, so let me take you through that. Alright guys, so welcome to my messy kitchen. Please ignore the dirty dishes. So we are just going to go and make my protein pancakes. So for that, I will be needing, of course, protein powder. This is BSN Synthesix, which I've got from squatter.com. You guys can find my discount code on the screen right now. So I'm going to be putting 1 scoop of protein powder. Then I'm going to be putting some oats, which I love to put in my pancake. Just a little, not too much, because the protein powder, the whey powder, is already high in carbs. And then I'm going to be putting some egg whites. And this is going to be a task to break. It's always been a task for me. That is 1 egg white. And another egg white. No, I'm always scared of dropping the yolk. I mean, I never get it right. So it's always a disaster. I'm always scooping it out.
Easy.
What did I say? Oh my god, it's so messy. Alright, and then I'm just gonna put some almond milk, which is in chocolate flavor. I'm just gonna put a little. And I'm also gonna put I'll put some cinnamon powder, but I cannot find it. Good lord. Okay, so I can't find my cinnamon powder, so I'm just gonna do without it, and now I'm just gonna blend this all up. So now that I put it all in the pan, I'm just gonna give it a few minutes on each side. And so I'm just waiting for the first side to cook, and then I'm going to flip it over. And I don't like my pancakes too, too dry. So I like to like almost undercook them, you can say. So I'd keep them a little bit moist. And yeah, so I'm just going to flip it over now. Looks too good, you guys. Ah. And now I'm just going to scoop it out in my plate, and of course put my favorite PB on top. You guys, this is like one of my best meals to have. There we go, and got so much on the spoon to have extra PB. So this is the way I like it, you guys, with PB on top. Because there's chocolate in the whey powder as well as the milk, so I don't like it, you know, I don't like things like too chocolatey or whatever, so I feel like the PB blends well with the chocolate and it really tastes good. I'm gonna enjoy this and I'll catch you guys in a bit. So that was a really filling breakfast, and wasn't hungry for quite a bit there. But going to make myself, fix myself some quick lunch. I already have leftovers, so I'm gonna have this chicken, which was prepared yesterday, as well as some salad that was prepared yesterday. And then I'm gonna follow it up with some blueberries, and then I'm gonna quickly rush out for an errand. So just out for a cup of coffee and also shopping, so I am going to get something to eat. Let's go and check it out. So I'm in the mood for a donut right now. So here's what I got myself, a turkey ham sandwich, chipotle and some iced coffee. Getting some dinner ready right now. Put some mince together and making myself a burger and toasting some bread. So that's what I'm doing and that's what I'm having for dinner. So can't wait for the burgers. Got some light cheese that I've put in there and I like to melt it on the bun above the burger. So it tastes really good with the bun.